Developed by Thomas Espray in 1986, the MACD histogram measures the distance between MACD and its signal line, which is the 9-day EMA of MACD. Like MACD, the MACD histogram is also an oscillator that fluctuates above and below the zero line. Espray developed the MACD histogram to anticipate signal line crossovers in MACD. Because MACD uses moving averages and moving averages lag price, signal line crossovers can come late and affect the reward-to-risk ratio of a trade. Bullish or bearish divergences in the MACD histogram can alert chartists to an imminent signal line crossover in MACD. Standard MACD is the 12-day exponential moving average, or EMA, less the 26-day EMA. Closing prices are used to form the MACD's moving averages. A 9-day EMA of MACD is plotted alongside to act as a signal line to identify turns in the indicator. The MACD histogram represents the difference between MACD and its 9-day EMA, the signal line. The histogram is positive when MACD is above its 9-day EMA and negative when MACD is below its 9-day EMA. The MACD histogram is an indicator of an indicator. It is designed to anticipate signals in MACD, which in turn is designed to identify changes in the price momentum of the underlying security.